Many three-rail layouts use insulated blocks, which can be located in the main line or a siding where a locomotive can be parked and power can be switched off. The block power controller, called BPC2, enables you to control power to insulated blocks through legacy. Just like the ASC2, the BPC2 requires external transformer fixed voltage to power the relays. These connections are identical to the steps detailed for the ASC2. The relay terminals are located at the bottom right. U goes to terminal 4 and A, or hot, goes to terminal 3. You can also connect fixed voltage relay power between an ASC2 and a BPC2. Connections to the track blocks have the BPC2 between the hot lead of the transformer and the center rail of a block. Wire from the hot lead of the transformer is connected to the COM terminal on the BPC2, located between terminals 5 and 4. A wire from terminal 1 on the BPC2 is connected to the center rail of the block. A second insulated block would simply have a wire connected to terminal 2 on the BPC2 to the center rail of that block. If you have more than 4 blocks, you have to add transformer power to block terminals 5 through 8. Be sure, if you're using a different transformer, that it is in phase with the other transformer. This is always a very good rule of thumb, no matter how simple or advanced your layout is. When installed, the BPC2 must be configured. First, hold the program button for 1 second, and the red LED light will flash on and off. On the cab 2, press TR, followed by the desired ID from 1 to 91. Then press set. As we have seen with other TMCC devices, the first slotted component is assigned your desired ID number. The following slots are assigned consecutive ID numbers. At this point, tap the R uncoupling button on the cab 2 to restore last relay settings on Powerup. This means when your blocks were powered on or off the last time you had the layout on, the same blocks will remain either on or off the next time you power up the layout. Finally, enter the sub-mode setting. Lionel recommends 8, so tap the number 8 on the cab 2, followed by aux 1, then 0. The red LED goes off. In operation, the cab 2 addresses the BPC2 by tapping the TR button, followed by the ID of the block, followed by aux 1 to turn block power on, and aux 2 to turn block power off.